JBE. Here is our week 5 math mystery, and it involves our library. We are getting a shipment of books into our library very soon. If each shelf will hold 120 books and our shipment will be 1,650 new books, how many shelves is it going to take to store all the new books? Send those answers to jmduval@spart7.org. And thanks to all those who have been participating throughout the summer and keeping those brains warm.